I don't want to set the world on fire.
It's that time, Diecast Mafia Challenger of the Month. This month is chosen by BJ. And he chose Camouflage Gaslands. I did a camouflage Chevy 57. And a bartender wanted to see a 55, I think, or 56. Couldn't find one, so hope this does it for you there, bartender. And not only did I do this, I went a little bit overboard and I did, my sign out of the way, an entire diorama. So that'll go there. I did a Jeep into an engine. Train engine, that is. Yes, there's actually train wheels on there. Pain in the ass to build this thing. And, of course, I got the car and I weathered it and I weathered everything. Built the ramp. Everyone's got to come and get wheels from somewhere, so this guy drives along and sells wheels out of this boxcar and other car parts. So I built that, weathered that, changed it a bit, built the ramp, built the camouflage car. And yes, these are full rollers for once. And I mean, both are full rollers. See? Anyways, here's the other car. Hope this is in frame. And the Jeep I made static because I don't want it rolling everywhere. Because if that falls off, I paid money for this S-scale stuff because that's 1/64th. Which is a pain in the ass to find and expensive. Anyways, I built the entire diorama. And instead of just one camouflage car, I did the Jeep and the car and the box car. And put some stuff in there and shit. And built the entire diorama. Bought the track and all that. That's also 1/64th scale, S-scale train set track. And hope you guys like all this. The car actually still moves, but the engine itself, the Jeep, doesn't. I made the wheel static because I have cats. And a klutzy husband, so he likes to knock things down too sometimes, so I had to do all this. But, go ahead and zoom in a little bit more. There you guys go. Put a lot of work and time and money into this thing, so hope you guys do like it. And make sure you guys check out everybody else's build. And not sure what the Diecast Mafia Challenge will be next month, but it'll be up in the next 3 days. So you guys have a good day, and hope you guys like this build.
Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.